The budget crunchers are at work in Santa Fe trying to hammer out a deal at the Roundhouse, but now they're laboring under a warning that earlier revenue estimates were $200 million too high, and that could mean deeper cuts or higher taxes. Greg Roulet has been hanging out in the hallways at the Capitol and joins us with more.
Well, it's not easy among the legislative leaders trying to reach an agreement on this budget. We've known from the beginning that the budget guesstimates might be off, and that makes coming up with a budget just that much harder. It's all about waiting at the Legislative Finance Committee offices as top lawmakers lock themselves behind the doors, deciding where to nip, tuck, and augment the budget.
All I can tell you is we're working on it right now. We're working hard. That's
all. Are you getting anywhere?
Well, I'm hoping we're going to be getting somewhere. We've got just a little bit of time, so we're working on it.
But with a special session called for Monday, when these chambers will fill again with lawmakers, some worry. Some deficit projections now hit $800 million for next year. So with LFC help, leading Democratic lawmakers are talking taxes and cuts in private and saying very little outside the door other than they're trying.
We're working and working and working. No, really, that's why we took time off and see if we can agree. And hopefully we can agree by tonight. If not, we will be in trouble.
Some days we seem like we're getting somewhere, and some days it seems like we're getting closer and then further away. But we're working at it.
We're just simply putting numbers together of what possibilities might or might not be available. And then, of course, we'll bring our Republican colleagues also and let them all know, you know, where we feel the possibilities are.
And that has been the Republican complaint all throughout the last session that we sat through. They're out and voted by sheer numbers of Democrats in the legislature, and they're also saying that they're left out of the budget creation process by that same fact that there are more Democrats than Republicans at this session of the legislature. For now, Democrats are hashing out that budget, nipping and tucking wherever they can. In the meantime, that Monday is approaching closely when the special session will begin. Live in Santa Fe, Greg Roulet, KOAT Action 7 News.
Despite some lawmakers' warnings of falling revenues, the State Taxation and Revenue Department released information today showing the revenue picture is on a 6% growth track, with stronger oil and natural gas prices leading the way.